lines. This is the memo of the practice exercise 3, the general ledger accounts, the 4 accounts you had to do. The first account we're going to look at is trading inventory. By now you know that trading inventory is an asset. You should know that an asset increases on the debit side and decreases on the credit side. So the asset will increase when we buy new trading inventory. It comes from the CPJ and the 198,000. When will it decrease? When we sell the inventory. We can sell cash or on credit. The cash comes from the CRJ, this is the cost of sales, and the credit sales comes from the DJ, cost of sales. Then you need to balance this account because there are entries on both sides of this account. Debtors control is also an asset, meaning that it will also increase on the debit side and decrease on the credit side. Debtors control, debtors are the people who buy from us an account. So when they buy, we sell to them, they will owe more. So we sell to the debtors, they owe us more money, will be the sales column in the DJ. When do they owe us less money? When debtors pay. I'm trying to write with this mouse, it's not easy. The debtors pay us, then obviously they owe us less money, comes from the CRJ, need to be balanced. Next account is your sales account, which is an income. You know that an income increases on the credit side, decreases on the debit side. When will sales increase? When we sell more, we sell cash, sales column in the CRJ, sell on credit, sales column in the DJ. Remember, this account just needs to be totaled because there are entries on one side only. And then last account is cost of sales, which is an expense. Expenses increase on the debit side, decrease on the credit side. When will the expense increase? When we sell our trading inventory. So we sell cash, cost of sales column in the CRJ, and we sell on credit, cost of sales column in the DJ. Again, this account must be balanced. The homework will be an practice exercise 4, which I'm going to attach to this post. You must keep well, stay safe, please. Talk again soon.